There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Not here. Moved again.
Come on.
What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
A physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in Ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in Ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a container for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here.
Holy hell.
They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape, the part that we can perceive. I honestly think there's the resonance it emits, the frequencies. We've never seen anything like it. We've built a container for it, and we brought it in. This changes everything. is beyond our understanding. We have brought so many questions with us through that hole in the wall. I will dedicate... I'm never going home. Okay. I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. I've seen. Been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
What the hell?
Hang on, I'm coming. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't even let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Oh, the game's tweaking out a bit. No, it's good now. I think it's settled. I'm like totally bewildered right now. Sorry I'm so quiet. This is... Oh, come on. what the hell?
No. The poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Dolores, are you there? Please. Let me sleep. I just want to sleep. Now I want to sleep.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you.
Come on.
Like curls.
What?
She's warm.
What?
Makes me feel these.
Are you kidding me?
He's warm. Needs some rays.
What?
Can't stand the film. Hate the film.
I'm gonna wait till after the. What the hell? The hell?
Push me, cause I'm close to the edge. Try hard to lose my head. Can't hardly breathe.
What is happening?
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. And who the hell does she think she is? The director?
What the hell?
Please give me a chance. I can do better.
Fine. Get out of here.
Glad to be of assistance.
You're dismissed.
My pleasure.
Time is money.
I will get it done right away.